Hey guys, so I'm about to play my Season 4 of Diablo IV Loot Reborn. So, developers have focused a lot on getting to the end game as fast as possible. So I'm going to time my playthrough. I think for this session I'm going to go for an hour and a half and see how far I go through. And if people like to watch it, I'll keep posting stuff on YouTube. So I just looked up the guide for the Sorcerer. I didn't play Sorcerer before. I think I'm going to go for a Fireball build. And I'm just going to play normally, like the season. So basically just jumping around the activities. I heard Helltide was really good this time, so I'm going to try to do that. And I'm also going to start in Tier 2 to see that helps out at all or not. So I already made my character and I'm about to start. I'll have some timestamps on like the major stuff, maybe like every 10 levels on the video if I don't edit it later on, but that's pretty much it.
I know what you are.
Can you feel it, Wanderer? Like surf, tortured.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet. What is this? I lack the needed mana. I need to harness my health. Out of mana, once again. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Out of mana, once again. I lack the need of mana. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. out of I need tons again. I'm not ready yet. Out of mana once again. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need time. I'm not ready yet. 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 I need more time.
Steady yourself, pup. The Hellborn are dead, so breathe.
Breathe, Iron Wolves. This day is won. Breathe, and Caldium lives on in your breath.
Yes, I knew him. Ishof. We will remember, as we've remembered so many. I've seen your face before. On the day Caldium burned, you were there, fighting demons. Hell has opened a new front in this war. Fight at our side, and you will know a wolf's loyalty. Speak with Aesir. Good. You're
and
now...
Lisa. I need time to prepare.
ready then. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Need more time. I'm not ready yet.
Well, you certainly have the whole iron mine.
I need more time.
Thank you.
I'm not ready yet. 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 I'm
I'm not ready yet. not ready yet. I'm 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 not ready yet.
This must have been a...
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
That looks warm. I can fix it. Forge is always hot.
breathe.
I've many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Come back if you need work.
What do you mean?
I don't know about this allowance cash, but I'm gonna try to buy it. Okay. That's it. Get a random legendary for resources. Might be helpful.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
not ready yet.
So what do I think about the Loot Reborn? About playing an hour and a half. I think it's pretty good. If you really want to level up pass, you can go do the Helltide. Helltide plus the Tree of Whisper event really sets you up really good. They give you a bunch of legendary, like what I'm wearing right now, for completing tier 1. And this is for the mage, so I think it's for a fireball build or incinerate. I got a staff with incinerate, but I'm not using that right now. And I'm doing the Sorcerer Legacy of the Magi quest.
I'm not ready yet.
Then I'll finish up this session that I'm playing. I'll play again later, then probably record it as well. See how fast I go to maybe level 50. Try to see if I can get to level 50. But it took about an hour 15 to get to 1 to 25. My computer's not really that great. So if you're on a faster computer, I think it'll feel better. Or if you're familiar with your class that you're playing, you'll also be in a better spot. But I think that's pretty much it. I don't know what to say about the bosses yet. It's the end game bosses. I'm not there yet. But it looks like it's a lot easier to get the Helltide shards to get your chest. It's like only 100 right now. I'm not sure if they change it for the boss materials. I didn't play the PTR, so I can't say anything about that. But I'll find out later. After I level up, I'm gonna see if I can find better gear. If I'm gonna play Frost or the Fire Mage this season. And if it's not too bad, I might play another character, but I'll probably do a different character in season 5. That's what I play for Diablo anyway. Hopefully, it's a lot easier to get Uber Uniques now. Hopefully.
I'm not ready yet.
The first 10 levels was a lot. It's really fast. Like maybe a minute a level or 2 minutes a level. And then gradually become longer, which is expected. I'm gonna see if I can reach tier 3 today, maybe, or tomorrow, if I play enough. I gotta do stuff and do stuff, so we'll see. Thanks for watching.